The NXT Championship. WWE 2K16 Universe Mode.
And there's the bell. These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win. Finn Balor making his statement as we speak. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
And so what are your thoughts right now about Sami Zayn?
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating. He's pressing all the right buttons now. And he gets out of the way. People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
And he touches that one.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a Hell in a Cell match for the ages.
Yeah, that's saying something given the Hell in a Cell matches we've seen over the years.
Right now the momentum is with Finn Balor, and who knows when it'll stop.
And he failed to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion? Oh, man, what a shot.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
Avoids the impact there.
What a display of power that was.
And he gets out of the way.
And the impact of that kick sounded awful, but I assure you, it hurt even worse. I'm not sure I can watch this. Hey, I like what I'm seeing here from Sami Zayn. Man, somebody's going to be sore in the morning.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Got out of the way of that one. Oh, out of nowhere. He's still not through.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Avoids the impact there.
Oh!
Ow!
Ooh.
God,
There was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Got out of the way of that one. There it is. Well done.
The things this guy can do are simply amazing. Hey, so effective.
Today, too fast.
No, not again.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars, you're looking at constellations.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not today, too fast. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
You have to wonder how much use of that arm he'll have as this match continues. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
We're looking at complete domination here. There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
We're looking at complete domination here. And he dodges that one. Quick thinking to avoid that. Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He almost makes that look easy. And Sami Zayn getting it done.
I have a feeling we're going to see Seth.
Shoulders down. Delivering the damage to the chest now. Avoids the impact there.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Finn Balor scores with a tremendous move.
The toll from this match is ripped. The shoulders are down.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal. Shoulder and a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Oh, out of nowhere.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. No, wait, nice reversal. Uh-oh.
He's going for the pin, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
He simply refuses to stay down. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Going to the cup, and his shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as he's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, lie. He's wild in there. Somebody's going to get hurt in this match.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Yep. There's the reversal by Finn Balor. Oh, there's another hit.
Got out of the way of that one.
Looking for all the glory here. The shoulders are down.
Makes the cover. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. And this has got, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
That was a thing of beauty. Just amazing. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Not today, too fast. Oh, out of nowhere.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal. Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
What a brutal DDT.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
That sounded like a high-speed automobile accident.
Yeah, hit on crash.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
This could do it.
Maybe it. Wait a minute. Schoolboy.
He did it. The winner and your new champion.
Oh, what a spectacular match.
Impressive win right there. I don't think Finn Balor is used to losing like that. Wow. Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.